Explain. She's not a murderer, I swear. My name is Soral. My wife and I are shapeshifters. We don't hurt anyone. We just pretend to be human. Marjolaine was cursed. Please help her. Hunters are after us. They hate everything that is not like them. Will you help us escape? We need to disguise ourselves as human again, using special clothes that haven't been worn before. Take this and look around. You may learn something about our species.
Thank you.
Thanks again, but we don't have enough magic energy to shapeshift. I must ask you one last favor. Take this. There's a potion that can amplify our abilities. Give us a boost, so to speak. Will you make it for us?
Me into the center. There was a club nearby where Chimeras go. She hypnotized me somehow. I was in human form, but she somehow knew what I really was. The next thing I remember, I was hanging above a poor dying girl. There were candles all around. Then it went black. Here, this will help you find the place I met that woman.
Who always sticks his nose in places it doesn't belong. We hunters have tolerated you because you pose no threat to us. But our patience is wearing thin. Leave. If I see you again, I'll assume you're in league with these monsters, and you'll be judged along with them.
Remember, someone attacked us. They put me to sleep with the dark, and Kepri was taken. I've been looking for him ever since. Along the way, I tried to protect all innocent unseen I meet along the way.